As I've been getting closer to Hank, I've been able to pet him more, and I've started to find lumps in him that are quite worrying.
They have been returned to us again. They're not even 3 years old, and they've already been surrendered 3 times.
You getting your bandages off? Yes. Are you guilty?
If cats ever get out from you when you're fostering, you need to call us immediately.
Now, don't worry, Mommy. We're not going to take your babies away from you.